Oh, let's find out.
Region tallies? Like health? I mean, I guess I could. I don't really know where one's at, though. I hate how much fucking focus this requires. Hey, Fujo. Are you kidding me? That's probably safe to attack on. My fucking God, that's toxic. That was the fucking most toxic challenge run I think I've ever fucking done in my life. Holy damage heals, Elden Beast. Oh, God, my fucking head is pounding. Oh, man. Kick only, man. No, because I want to see my character sitting on the throne with the crown. My God, dude, that was fucking toxic. That was a 13-minute long fight, by the way. It's the Sanguine Noble Armor mixed with the Envoy Crown. Yeah, I'm never doing a Doot run again. I will keep this character, though, for DLC. I will want to Doot the DLC when it's inevitably released. Copium. Home, across the fog, the lands between. Our seed will God. Back upon us and recall. Age of fracture. Yeah, I'll just keep the save though. I mean, you know, just the. Who knows? If there is DLC, then I'll definitely want to do a Doot only run of the DLC. Alright, well, Elden Ring, Doot only playthrough complete. That was fucking awesome, actually. That was a lot of fun. Most of the bosses were 7 hours. That's not too bad, actually. 7.5 hours. That's really not too bad.